De Chinese ambassade in Suriname heeft gisteren afscheid genomen van kanselier Yang Xiaoyang. Dit gebeurde met een formele receptie die geopend is door de ambassadeur Zhang Yingxiong in aanwezigheid van minister Ildis Polakbigli van Buitenlandse Zaken. In zijn toespraak sprak de ambassadeur vol lof over Yang Xiao. Ook kanselier Yang Xiao blikte tevreden terug.
It is a sad moment for me. But this is the life of a diplomat. People come and people go. However, Xiaoyang makes a big difference. She's such a good diplomat of experience, knowledge, diligence, and creativity. She's hardworking, dedicated, and devoted. With her brilliant personal charm, she has won many friends with not only personages, in the high places, like Minister Bigley, and of course also many other officials in high places, but also ordinary people from various walks of life. She has made her best efforts for the sound development of our bilateral relations between China and Suriname.
I will be staying in Beijing for a few years. So whenever one of you, or any of you, have the opportunity to visit China, please keep me posted so that I can reciprocate the generous hospitality and sincere friendship I've received so much in Suriname. Now, I'm delighted that my successor, Councillor Song, is also a lady, the second female counselor here in of China in Suriname, and I'm very proud.
Xiaoyang wordt vervangen door Song Gengmao. De nieuwe diplomaat ging in op haar ambities. Minister Polakbigli legde de nadruk op de jarenlange vriendschap tussen Suriname en China, die ook door Xiaoyang gekoesterd wordt.
We are grateful to all of you for your commitment and strenuous efforts for promoting our bilateral relations. So once again, please allow me to express my our appreciation for your commitment and contribution and your kindness, assistance and support to our embassy and our colleagues.
Truly, as I said, a bittersweet occasion. And for diplomats, it's usual, it's normal. And actually what we can say, Ambassador, is that somehow we will meet again. Why? Maybe if it's only because the Surinamese relationship with the People's Republic of China is being strengthened and deepened.
Minister Ildis Polakbigli van Buitenlandse Zaken en de nieuwe kanselier van de Chinese ambassade, Song Chengmao, gisteren bij de receptie van de Chinese ambassade. Er is afscheid genomen van kanselier Yang Xiaoyang, die na 2 jaar Suriname verlaat.